Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me, yeah. It's a new dawn, it's a new day. It's a new life for me. Ooh. And I'm feeling good.
Feeling good, feeling great. Could it be my sleep, my shake, my breaks? People move fast, we take another life. Been gone, too old, too young. Nobody ever cares, it's a silent turn and gun. Move slow, move fast. Where's the dough? Where's the cash? Let it go, it's the past. Never know, never last. Who is this? What is that? I try to add, not subtract. Then I take you back to new days when there's ass on track. Why? Answer me why this world is so cold. Why this life is a lie. And our minds are in shackles to the industry needs.
FCKU, FSHN. Fuck your fashion is my art strategy to subvert the message of the brands that occupy our space. Instead of being taken, I take what I get, and I use and occupy the brands themselves. RUNYC. In 2010, I got invited by Residency Unlimited from New York City to do a project. With the help of the Austrian Cultural Forum and the city of Salzburg, in 2013, I finally managed to do the project in the Bronx.
You know how I feel.
BRNX. FSHN. BRNX. I came to the Bronx and started to work with Casita Maria, a community center that provides kids with an after-school program. It was difficult to start the workshop in Casita Maria because the kids didn't really know what to expect. And then it was this funny guy from Austria presenting his funny punk clothes that they couldn't really relate to. But then we were picking up speed and the people would start to create their own style and realize that they could be really creative and be supported by our knowledge and experience. Are we LTN?
Are we LTN?
They would react in a specific way, and together we would create pieces of clothes that they would wear in a fashion show. The kids were really proud of what they created from the secondhand clothes that they came up with. In the end, everything came together. The staff of Casita Maria, Residency Unlimited, family, friends, and everybody who stumbled across the show.
It's a new life for me. Birds flying high, you know how I feel.
Bill, the hip-hop artist, said, "I like the project because I feel fashion is another form of art. But I do not see it like other people do. I see it as a white piece of paper, as if I was about to draw, to express myself on it. First I thought Kevin and I were different, but in the end, we're just two people who are passionate about their art, whether it is me drawing or him with his fashion." The very talented young designer Deira put it this way: "They ask where you buy your clothing, you could just say you made it. It's brandless, so you can make it your own." Ramu's friend Nadia mentioned, "I was scared to be in a fashion show, but since I like my design, I just want to go for it. I want people to see how creative and unique my design is."